Give me that fucking pot!
Wait, don't hit the thing!
What are you blind? You've been waiting for this all day!
Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl, apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you on? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end!
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters! If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock. Don't get cocky. RC Barron's at 9 o'clock high, Carl.
Thank you.
As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you! Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow! My crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Berkeley.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack.
Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.
Carl, hunt them down!
own smell. Smells like victory.
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death! Come hither!
Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence! Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Berkeley's using tanks! Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. Carl, I'm blocked! There's another cursed barrel in the way! Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again! Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel! Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap. Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail-order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Everything you need to get even. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? I didn't sell you this, right? The wars are coming, you hear?
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend.
What's up, homie? Where you at?
Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the east of the bay. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. A river dirty.
Hey, whatever you say. Bye.
Thank you.
Man, where the hell everybody anyway?
Hey! You a pinchy hoota or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
My throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Vato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Let's go for a drive. Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we'll make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here.
Hey, CJ.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice to see y'all kicking back.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping. curled up next to his shower daddy while you lived comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace, without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Don't mind me.
Source of all my problems is my brother.
I'm sorry, am I invisible?
Thank you.
7 in Central.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We're running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole. Shut up, bitch! You funky ass.
What a dick!
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, But dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered.
Hey!
I'm up here. Go around the back.
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it. One of those Triad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Here comes T-Bone.
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals.
Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Hey, what was you saying?
Don't blame me, blame society.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker!
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole. Where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
You eat animal food, you become animal.
Whoa!
it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something. So what? It's just a gap. I'm just a street criminal, what can I say?
What do you think of my suit? Killer, right? No ID required, friend. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? The revolution is coming!
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh. Upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Burnstone. You can do it.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Dai Dai Lo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some bodywork done.
All right, don't trip.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider. This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Now, where's that loose cop?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the... you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
We're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Dai Dai Lo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Did they come again? Give me some cover!
You want a hole in you, huh? We got more company.
You drive. I'll send them back to the super. Okay, let's get back to my place.
Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu, Ramfa Lee. He heads the Red Gecko Tongue on the West Coast.
How you doing?
Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad. There may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Oh, I can do that.
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang Boys.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
Thank you.
Building a killer half pipe in the backyard.
Don't touch that bike, bitch.
That looks painful.
Respond to a 1081 in Esplanade North.
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Why don't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Thank you. Hey.
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
Catalina, is that you again?